Well, this is where we're going to end the kidney. So I've tried to do something that is a little unusual for you. We kept going and going and going, you may notice. There's a point to it. I really believe that this idea that there's some core of information, this elusive core of information that will get you through everything, boards and patients, is wrong. That what medicine is a continuous process of interacting with the stuff of medicine in a intelligent, kind of awake way. And I guarantee you this, if you've played this game for the last 5 weeks, you will have no trouble on the boards, you will have no trouble with Kaplan, practice questions, because you're speaking the language. Just, you know, instead of trying to memorize 10 slides with their bullets, to just continuously immerse yourself in the process. I say, why is that? It's a completely different thing. Some of the stuff that we've shown you, like today the stenosis, it's not the most common thing, but the themes in these uncommon things are the same themes that you get in everything else. The same kinds of biology, the same, you have to integrate your anatomy and your physiology and your pathology, basic pathology of inflammation, repair, injury, fibrosis. The same themes over and over again. At some point, your mind has to click in that that's how it all works. And the individual thing that you face today is going to be new to you, to maybe to the world. I mean, somebody discovers all this stuff. And I hope you get that mentality. I mean, I know it's running against the grain and sort of upstream, but it's important. I think, too, that if you're going to, this maybe is the whole message, if you're going to be a physician, you have to have this mentality, because if you are just the one who is triaging patients on a basic training mentality of, I want to see this, it goes here, I want to see that. Why are you any better than a nurse practitioner? And let me tell you what's going to happen in the economics of our time. The nurse practitioners are going to rise. The nurse practitioners are going to take those jobs that are triaging basic things going to the right place. How do I treat a diabetic? It's by protocol. What do I do about somebody that comes in with chest pain? It's a protocol. You're going to need to be doing something that they need you for, to separate yourself from these people who are cheaper and not as competitive as us. And people like them, and they're going to be the future of general medicine, in my opinion. So I would say try and embrace this mentality. That's my message in the real world.